that I have a full-time job as an accountant. As an accountant. Nobody asks you questions when you say you're an accountant.
What do you do?
I'm an accountant.
Where do you work?
At a place where accountants work.
Do you like your job?
Upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail, and there I find you in the mercy, and oceans deep, my faith will stand.
Wait, stop scrolling. If you're seeing this video, you are now on Small Business TikTok. This is a safe space to help promote everyone's hobbies and talent. You don't necessarily have to buy anything to support us. If you don't have any money, just like, share, or even comment on this video, and that will help us loads. This will tell the TikTok algorithm to send our videos to new people. Not just my videos, but if you see any packing videos, just comment anything, even if it's just a hey, it helps. When you support small businesses or even packing videos, you're supporting an actual person. When you buy from these businesses, an actual person does a little dance. We call it the happy sale dance. Small businesses put a lot of effort into packing, creating, and making sure that all our products are amazing for you. Owning a small business at times is not as glamorous as people think, but it is so rewarding. When you support us, you're supporting our dream. So if you're watching a packing video such as mine or any other, let us know that you're watching and let us know that you support us. It goes a long way. And most importantly, be kind.
It's a baby penguin. He's caught on an iceberg.
Ooh,
a baby penguin caught in an iceberg. What's a penguin? What's an iceberg?
And it went like this, say, oops, I got na-na-na problem singing ba-ba-ba. Hold up, if you wanna go and take a ride with me, better hit me, baby, one more time. Paint a picture for you and me on the days when we
baby, you my everything, you all I ever wanted. We could do it real big, bigger than you ever done it. You be up on everything, other hoes ain't never on it. I want this forever, I swear I could spend whatever on it. Cause she hold me down.
Imagine the woman you wanna be. What is her life like? Does she work for someone, or does she run the show by herself? What are her bank accounts like? And what type of daily habits does she have? Visualize who you want to be and show up as her every damn day.
Yes, I am very pregnant, but that's not what I wanted to show you today. What I wanted to show you is our Gen 2, which has a new quick connect system that magnetizes to your temples in a drawstring that conforms to your face for the perfect seal.
The hardest part about being a working mom is the guilt that you feel when you're working versus when you're with your son or with your baby. It's really hard, but I always try to remember how many women do this on a daily basis. We really underestimate the amount of women that have been working for years and years and years, and we're just now giving them credit for it. But seriously, that helps me remember every day that I can do it because they've done it for years before me.
You're so freaking cute. I think I could get used to you.
Today was the first day in such a long time that it wasn't torrential downpour the whole day. We got so many things accomplished. They're laying out the driveways. Hopefully we'll pour those at the beginning of next week. Open some of the mantles for the fireplaces. Those are being installed tomorrow. We added a wall here in the pool house just to kind of block some of the view when we're using the pool and stuff. And then there's more of the driveway. We have two sides on both sides of the house and then a bunch of parking areas. The house is copying a hotel in France. So I actually am building a lot of the things like a hotel, like our electric boxes, our hotel size. We actually have 12 air conditioning units that will go on the roof. So we have a flat roof just like a hotel, and the amount of air conditioning units that could run a hotel. There are some of our lights being delivered, and of course that crane is getting the AC units up. There's the balustrades that were finally delivered yesterday. They'll be going up in the balconies this week.
Here's the thing. If your goal is to sell something online, then your job, whether you like it or not, is to create really good, magnetic, compelling content. Otherwise, people will never see what it is that you have to offer. They're never going to get to know you. Therefore, they're never going to buy from you. And I get it. It's hard. So what I've done is I've actually created a formula for you, something that you can follow and apply to your copy, your stories, any kind of content that you create. Okay. Really, it's quite simple, but it is so effective. If you follow this, it is going to change your business. If you follow it and you're consistent. First steps, that's it. Okay, are you ready? Write this down. Number one, we need a hook. We need something to get people's attention now. Slow the scroll. Make people turn the sound on.
The last video in your camera roll is the reason you haven't given up and the reason you won't ever.
Success doesn't come to those who want it. It comes to those who work for it. It comes to those who are willing to do the steps to go the extra amount that the people that just wanted it weren't willing to go.
I'm fine.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
I wanna fly, can you take me far away? Give me a star to reach for, tell me.
Today's gonna be a great day because Landon Kai got his 5-star breakfast and Ricky got some too. Then I got my celery juice and Celsius. Took my husband's car to work because my car was not charged and I was like amazed at how clean it is. For the outfit, you need to go to moragirls.com. They have handmade clothes. It's a local boutique. Anyway, this is my listing in Boca Raton. It's 2.65 million, 8,000 square feet, and I've had a ton of showings on it and some repeat buyers. And I come home and give Landon some carrot juice on the white couch and have some more salmon that I share with Ricky, of course. And then the next day, we wake up super early at 6 and walk to the beach. We've been doing this since Landon was born. We used to always work out together at the beach, and now I want to start doing it again because I really miss it. Started going to the gym, but I miss just walking to the beach with him. It's way more fun. I'm also in this weird limbo stage of like, do I keep working out? Or like, since I know I want to get pregnant, who really cares? But it's better to stay in shape while you're pregnant anyway. I'm obsessed with this car. I see it at the beach all the time. Then I have another Celsius. Then it's to Ludacris. And I have the one and only Topo Chico. And realized that I forgot to charge my car again. And yeah. Then I had a matcha and drove to work. Went to work at my office for a few hours. And then showed my listing again.
So, eto. Hi, mga mommies na gusto pang humabol sa ating games ng pagbibigay ko ng negosyo package. Para po sumali, meron akong in-upload dito sa TikTok account ko na mga page ng iba't ibang negosyo ko. Then, kailangan nyo lang mag-comment dun sa baba ng video na yon kung bakit kayo yung kailangan kong bigyan ng negosyong pang simula. Then, huwag kalimutan yung hashtag MKSecrets at syempre, pati hashtag mcosmetics din. So, yung isa pang rules ko is copy-link 3 times. So, sana maka-join lahat ng momshing deserving and talagang totoong kailangan nila para sa mga babies nila. So, mga momshies, abang-abang tayo until Sundays!
When you really love to pack orders and you are still waiting for them to roll in.
No more! I wanna fuck, but I'm broken hearted. Quack, quack, quack. But I like to party. Touch, touch, touch. But I got nobody here on my own. I wanna fuck, but I'm broken hearted. Quack, quack, quack. Since the day we parted. Touch, touch, touch. But I got nobody, so I do it.
When you don't drink, people always need to know why, too. They're like, you don't drink? Why? This never happens with anything else. You don't use mayonnaise? Why? Are you addicted to mayonnaise? Is it okay if I use mayonnaise?